I stopped filming when I realized it was a personal conversation.
Conversation or a fight?
Only an argument, really. It ended fast, and Amanda just kind of ran off.
Alone?
I guess Gabe followed her for a bit. We thought, you know, they'd either make up or Amanda would come back and ask for a lift.
Oh, one of you guys sometimes takes her back to her house?
She's been a little on the outs with her parents. She doesn't like to call them. It's no biggie for us, though.
Yeah, never a big deal when grown men drive teenage girls home.